Alright guys, we're back. We're gonna continue on. I think the next one is... I know we start out in front of a church. Old Time Religion. Now I have played through this in the next couple of maps. At least once or twice, just to get a better feel for what's going on. And recorded a little bit of gameplay, but ultimately decided to delete it. Because of some video quality issues. Hopefully this turns out a lot better. Alright, got the yellow key, light the fire. There's a little treat back here. One of these has a few things in it. There's some health. Bag of morale. Where'd it go? Alright. Ooh, some more coins. Alright. Forget what's over here. Oh yeah, we go there later. More morale. Some bad guys. Okay, we get all this later as well, but go ahead and enter the church. Take all these fuddy duddies out. The gas can. I haven't quite figured out what we can blow up with this gas can, but I've been using it to do this. Go through here. There's a little secret over here. Won't get too close or you'll blow yourself up. Fucking rats down here. No. Some health. No. Alright, we're just gonna blow all of these suckers up. That's easy enough. Oh, shit. There is another secret behind those two barrels, but we're gonna get this gas can and take this with us to blow it up. Don't want to use any rivets. Come down through here. And then, voila! Go back. Alright, there's some chainsaw dudes in here, but we can't get to them yet. But we can get in here, kill the rat. Secret here. It's an invisible wall right there, kind of like the first map. No And we'll come back through here later. We traded good for demon, God for demons. Good. Go on up. Back down. Go swimming in the green water. God, I always get stuck on these walls. Ah. Go. Have some donkeys to kill. Oh my God. We got some scarecrows up here, if I remember right. Oh no, we killed them already. Go ahead and get this out of the way, though. Whoa. Kill that. We go down there in a minute. Go down here first. Get rid of these dudes.
Kill it.
Back in the poison water. Go up. Oh, that's the smoothest run ever. I'm missing one secret out of this map, and I cannot figure out where it's at. I've looked over it like 3 times. Alright, and now we go back down. Fight the intoxicator, I think is what it's called. So we're just gonna bombard this thing with rivets. Yeah, see, it's simple enough.
My pet. You'll pay for that.
Alright, get everything that you can pick up. So yeah, I wonder if there's a secret in here. Because these two barrels don't leak poison, but the other two do. There we go. See, I'm missing two enemies and a secret. It's the same every time. Oh, crap. Alright, we'll just go ahead and keep on trucking. Steamworks. Turns into a secret. Not just yet. Some shotgun shells. This one right here is kind of tricky. But I can't touch the shotgun. Get out of the way, barrel. Come over here and hit this button. I don't think there's anything else here. But there is here. Alright. I think we warped in here. Really honestly, I can't remember. Oh, forgot about those guys. Finding secrets. Alright, so I'll just come back up here. Boom. What? Alright, I know there's a way to open those. How did I miss you? Ah, right here. Machine gun ammo. Some morale over here. I forget where the blue door is at. I hear a chainsaw guy. Oh yeah, blue door's here. There's a secret in this room. I have no idea where to go to get it, but I just feel like there's something here. There's a gas can. Whatever. Oh. I got all the enemies, but not all of the secrets. I think we might end it here. And I'll see you guys later.